Hey guys, my name's Haley from the Disney Cupcake Channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my magical summer series here on the Osmo Channel. This is my last episode of the Learn to Draw series, and I am so excited to finish our canvas. We are going to be learning how to draw flounder today, so let's get into it. The Osmo gaming system is made for iPad and Fire tablets, and you can also use it with your iPhone. Today I'm going to be using the red base with my iPad. You also need the Super Studio Disney Princess booklet, markers, and eraser. You can get refill packs of the erasers and markers at playosmo.com. You'll also need some water on your eraser to be able to easily wipe off your board. All Osmo apps are free to download. You will need to unlock the first level to be able to access the Learn to Draw section. Today we're going to learn how to draw flounder, so we're going to flip to page 31. So let's begin.
Follow along and learn how to draw flounder. First, draw a curved line for the top of flounder's body. Next, draw flounder's back fin. He uses it to steer. Draw three curved spikes for flounder's spunky hair. Finish drawing flounder's top fin with a long line along his back.
If you make a mistake, it is super easy to clean. Just always make sure your board is nice and dry so you don't ruin your markers, and it is even easier to draw on.
Flounder needs the rest of his fins to swim. Draw his left fin. Start drawing Flounder's face with a curved line in front. Flounder's nose looks like a big letter C. Draw a C on his face. Draw two small circles for Flounder's eyes. Don't forget to draw his pupils. And now for the last fin, draw Flounder's right fin. It's not Flounder without his stripes. Draw four stripes along Flounder's side. We're almost done. Now draw Flounder's happy smile. Finish your drawing with more detailed lines around Flounder's eyes. What a fantastic drawing!
Once you're done, your picture even comes up on the easel, but you can always erase and do it again. I like to practice this a couple times before moving on to my canvas. I am so happy how the canvas turned out. It looks amazing, and I'm encouraging you guys to also get creative this summer and create your own Osmo masterpiece. Make sure to share your Osmo drawings using hashtag PlayOsmo on Instagram, and make sure to tag Osmo as well so we can see all of your amazing creations. I hope you guys enjoyed my magical summer series, and remember to do what you love and do what makes you happy, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!